just now found a clear frequency. I'm at red sections LZ. They've brought in an LC-130 and they're jamming radio.
I'm in the Gamson server room. Three data drives are missing. See if they're being loaded onto the plane.
Copy that. If they're here, I'll find them. Sing out.
I think I found one of your drives. You were right. Red Section is stealing chemsynth data.
Good. Find the other two. Logan out.
Data drive.
Copy that. Sabotage the plane. I don't want it to leave the ground.
Don't worry, it's not going anywhere. Teresa, come in.
Upon here.
How are these guys operating under NORAD's nose? Contact the NSA and see if we can get some flight logs.
See if you can get the plane's transponder code. They might have found a way to bypass the defense ID number.
Copy that. Zing out.
Where's my status report on the perimeter security? Nothing but static to report, sir. Too much radio interference. I'm going to check on the patrols. Stay alert. I want this aircraft kept secured.
Yes, sir.
Roger that.
I've got the transponder terminal security key card.
Copy that. Standing by.
Open fire!
Teresa, I've accessed the transponder terminal and retrieved the code.
I'll copy that. I've checked the NORAD logs. No record of any LC-130 transports entering U.S. airspace.
The plane is here. Ask them to explain that.
I will. Meanwhile, we need to make sure it can't make any more unauthorized flights.
I'm on it. Sing out.
The hole! She's on the roof! Flank her! I'm hit!
Gabe, I've planted the C4 on the red section aircraft. In a few minutes, it'll be grounded permanently.
Good work. Head back to the refinery. We'll rendezvous an outpost.
First, I have to get clear and blow this thing. Zing out.
They've hijacked the Snowcat! I've regained control of the snow cat. I'm about to Damn it. Where are these guys coming from? Blow this plane and get out of here. Gabe, Red Section is officially without transport.
Copy that. I'm heading into the chemical room. I'll be there in 10.
Heading to the rendezvous point. Sing out.
Teresa, I'm in.
Gabe, I'm intercepting communication between Black King and one of his lieutenants.
Patch it in.
Explosives inside the pump station are in place. Wait until pressure builds in all the chemical containers. Then blow it.
I've got to get to the chemical room.
Okay, the laser mines are planted. No one's getting through here. You sure this frequency will let us pass through these things?
Yeah, don't worry about it. You're safe.
Teresa, this section of the refinery is mined.
You'd better wear your EDSU goggles, Gabe.
Thank you.
Oh my god! Open fire!
Get ready to move out. Squad B is about to start the detonation sequence in the pump station.
time to clear out before all hell breaks loose.
Are you sure that's enough time?
Yeah, I'm sure. We still have a target loose here. We have to make sure he can't deactivate this thing once we leave.
Who the hell is that up there?
It's him, you idiot! Send backup to the pump station now!
System.
bombs defused.
Okay, are you there?
Leon, report!
I'm half a click south of the refinery. I found something I don't understand.
You're breaking up. Say again.
Craters in the ice. Dozens of them. No blast marks. Looks normal. I've never seen anything like it.
Interference. Change frequencies. Teresa, comms fading. What's going on?
The disruption seems to be local to Leon. I've picked up a signal from Chrysler, Gabe. They're about to kill him.
On my way. I'm on my way.
Hey, Creasy. How long can you hold your breath?
Fuck you!
Not quite the answer I was looking for. Guess we'll find out the hard way.
Warning. Airflow malfunction.
Console won't let me activate the emergency ventilation system.
They must have locked out the vents above. See if you can find another way to open them. They must have locked out the vents above. See if you can find another way to open them. They must have locked out the vents above. See if you can find another way to open them. They must have locked out the vents above. See if you can find another way to open them. They must have locked out the vents above. See if you can find another way to open them.
Kreisler! Where's Freeman? Where are the discs?
You're too late. They got him in the substation. And they're going to blow it up.
What the hell is this? Teresa, check the schematics for a hothouse and tell Leon to head over to the substation. I'll meet her there.
I'll copy that. As soon as I restore contact, I'll let her know. I'm looking at the schematics for security section D, and a whole section of it's blacked out. Looks like enough room for a hothouse.
Whatever the hell it is, I bet the optical disc is there. Logan out.
Thank you.
My hand isn't gonna work here. Teresa, can you get me in?
It'll be hard, but let me see what I can do.
Teresa, I found the optical disc.
Looks like the red section raid interrupted Kreisler while he was duping Freeman's personal files.
But when you bring the disc back, I'll run an encryption code on it. I've got a hold of Leon. She's on her way to the substation.
Tell her to recon, but not to engage without me.
What the hell? Did you just close the security door?
No, I'm not sure why that happened. That's odd. I've been kicked out of the system. Give me a few to get the door back open.
Who invited company? timing with the door. Room secure. I'm heading up to the substation now.
Well, you better hurry. Listen to this. I found Black King. Oh my god, this whole place is ready to blow.
No time to waste. Logan out.
God, you made it.
What's the situation?
2 dozen, maybe more. All between us and Freeman. Black King is holding him on the east floor.
Black King?
Their commander. He's lined the east floor with explosives and claims that he's wired into them directly. Going to surrender.
They never thought they would. I'm going to work my way down to Freeman.
When I yell for cover, you pin them down.
Then I'll move.
He can't get past all of us!
fire!
Shoot! I got him!
for cover! I'm going in! Cover me!
Through the trench.
Don't let him through! Can't get past all of us!
He's using the pipes for cover!
Almost there.
Gabe, you need to get to Freeman.
I'm almost there.
I have to do everything.
Get out of my way, I'll finish him myself.
Leon, I can see the detonators on my mark. Distract him.
Roger that. Remember, if a single stray bullet hits an explosive, they'll all go off.
How much time before the explosives go?
Cover me!
Leon, shoot!
Both want to die. Give us the disc and we'll disarm the explosive.
Cover me!
Okay, go now!
Time's running out. Give us Priestless work and I'll disarm the explosives.
Fire!
Why would they keep him alive all this time, just to shoot him now?
I don't think they did. He was still breathing when I walked up to him. This was in his mouth.
Cyanide. Why?
Because of what's on this disc. The refinery was a front for Kreisler's weapons project.
But who were Kreisler and Freeman working for?
This op has NSA written all over it.
That explains why the president wanted us brought in. But how is Red Section involved? How would they know about a covert government weapons program?
Maybe this will tell us.